One of the sports cars here on 4th Street Live hopes to make as much as $150,000 this weekend. Many other businesses also hope to make a slam dunk.
Fans from all over the country